Let's learn IIP. Today, I will demo the use of Kafka Notes in IIP with code samples that I have uploaded to GitHub. GitHub link is in description. This is a follow-up video that focuses on coding with message flows. For part one video, which explains Kafka background, check link in description. Two Kafka Notes were introduced in FixPack 10.007, Kafka Producer and Kafka Consumer. I have version 10.0.0 installed on my machine. Time to upgrade. Installation of IIP tool has become so user-friendly over the years. With just a click, you have the software installed on your machine. I'm using Kafka instance released by Spotify on Docker Hub. You can use any that you prefer. I try to use portable versions of applications as much as possible. Using Docker has simplified software distribution and consumption. I only have to allocate disk space and not worry about conflicting software packages on host operating system. No more worries about .NET 4.1 runtime nonsense. Installation is completed. Now to start development. I had to uninstall version 10.0.0 due to conflict with new software. Application with one message flow has been created. It consumes XML messages and produces JSON response. Think of Kafka publisher and consumer as MQ input and output nodes. To make the concept easy to understand, let me know in comments if you think Kafka will replace IBM MQ. Reply in comments. Next, open Docker terminal, log into VM. Then start your Kafka instance. You see two ports are mapped 2181 and 9092. 9092 is Bootstrap server port. 2181 is for Zookeeper. Here I'm listing the topics available in Kafka and then publishing records to IoT topic for IIP to consume. Switch on debugger and apply breakpoint to look at the messages that are consumed by IIP. Then deploy your application to integration server. We have consumed one message from Kafka topic. Next, we publish one message to Kafka topic. With this, we have tested that our connection from IIP to Kafka is set up properly. We also tested that data flows from IIP to Kafka and vice versa using producer and consumer nodes.